to me. But consumer protection is very broad. I've seen the market and the world out there. It's many. What do people can get tripped up on their strategies? My firm focuses mostly on the financial world and the data world and the reporting world. Credit reporting, background reporting, accuracy and privacy issues. That's how big it's an idea of actually. So you just know less people in the law called the fair credit reporting. That's what we'll have to focus on. Information it has been on it's really good first. It's not a lot thing, it's a choice of theirs, and I think when they realize they're having problems with maintaining accuracy issues and doing things right, that they just decide, hey, we'd rather not face it. And the lawsuits from these people, let's just stop it for
because I think if people are upset with suffer from this simplify it, when they must be doing it correctly, these type of records,
people that can think that a tax issue is necessary or credit worthy. Something you need to know a little bit about that. Somebody could be very credit worthy but have a tax issue, right? And might have a tax loan, but boy, can be very good with a credit card. So,
for people, is when it would create more problems for the IRS because it makes it more difficult for them to get the money to pay the tax. And then, of course, the kind of thing that you're doing kind of
He's going in there. He's looking at you when they're not supposed to be, if they are supposed to be. You do this picture, right?
Yeah.
So you just have the debt from somebody. They don't have a debt with this company. They're not creating a relationship anymore. But all of a sudden, they're peeking into your credit report. They're looking at your file, they're getting a score of you or something. That's a privacy. You know, people don't want to
have this thing.
I don't agree with you. I know you're not, we're not in bed together anymore. Don't, you know, don't pay money on it. Oh, yeah. Yeah. I mean, that makes up, I think, 30-40% of the cases that we handle.
Is that right?
Absolutely. Absolutely. It's a big thing. That's it. I mean, a couple class actions, too.
Yeah. 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 That's interesting to me because, there's only one thing more than I find in the IRS, and that's the existing system, right? The current system.
So that's an extension of a branch. It's part of what governs our country. You have to listen to this thing.